Right then, Firebeard, we need to do the second part of this mission for that Silver Vixen Oprah. Look at this map now and read it to me in your best, clearest voice.
Here we go. Captain Pilfering, I think it says. Paiseki? I can't read his name, to be honest. Blasting on Blind Man's Lagoon. There, Captain.
That's why Captain Barnacleville made you read it, because I couldn't understand what the hell it said either. Captain Pilfering Paiseki?
Paiseki?
Possibly. Paiseki.
That could be his name.
Yes, we'll go with Pilfering Paiseki. Who knows? You need to find this... What was the island's name?
Hang on there, Captain. I've not quite got the visibility. Let's get this GoPad.
Oh, there we go. can you see a bit better now?
Blind Man Lagoon. That's better. I have read it perfectly.
Blind Man Lagoon. Good work. Right, you find that on the map there, and I'll just look out longingly into the ocean. Ah, a pirate's life. So very tender. Hangs in the balance. Changing like the winds. Oh, I'm so poetic.
Fuck me, Captain. There's a lot of islands.
Fuck me. Okay, Firebeard. Get on deck. Oh, I see what you said. You said there's a lot of islands. I thought you were giving me a command.
Was it Lagoon of Whispers, Captain? I can't remember already.
What's that?
Lagoon of Whispers. Does that sound right?
I don't know, but there you go. Here's a sarcastic clap for you. Enjoy that. Yeah, whatever, Firebeard. Well done. Yeah. Good work, Firebeard. Good work, yeah. Let's just give him the slow clap.
You clap in a very weird way there, Captain.
Good work. I know. Sometimes my hands pass through each other. That's how skilled I am at clapping. How did you lose your sight in your one eye, by the way, Firebeard?
That'd be drinking rum through the eye, Captain. Turned out it bad for you.
Oh, classic. Especially when you don't take the cork off the rum first, and you just poke yourself in the eye.
That's exactly what went wrong there, Captain.
I thought so. I know what you like, Firebeard.
So have a little sit down here there, Captain, and wait for the journey to end. Oh, God. Oh, dear, Captain, I fell off the boat. Oh, no.
Oh, no. Oh, no, Firebeard. Firebeard, no. Sharkfin camp we've come across. This is not where I want to be.
Not the name to be in the water, either.
Come on then, Firebeard. Stop paddling around in the sea. We got adventure to complete. Always up for a bit of fun, aren't you?
Aye, Captain.
Unless when Captain Barnacle Bill creeps into your quarters at night. Then you don't want any fun, D.
Always tired. Tired, Captain.
Oh, yeah. That's what you say. You're either washing your hair or you're too tired. Oh, you little tease, ye. Yes, this is my favorite one. Yeah, way. I really like this one. Yarr. Really gets my juices flowing. This one. Yeah, I'm so happy. Look at me. Oh, yarr. Yay! I'm really punching the air. I'm so happy. Yarr. Yay! I'm going to even tell you, you're doing a fine job by giving you a round of applause. Oh yes. Oh, bravo,
you,
sir. We're about to hit a fucking rock. Oh no. Luckily, one of my eyes still works, and I saw that coming. Oh, here we are, Blind Man's Lagoon. Get out of the way, Firebeard. Jesus.
Okay, Captain. Oh, jeez. There's a skeleton right next to me, Captain.
Oh, jeez. You're right there, Firebeard. Did I give you a bit of a shock?
Bit of a fright there, Captain.
Little bit of a fright. Well, there looks like there's crabs or something on the beach. No, that's a pig. There's pigs on here. I really want a pet on board so she can break your bones. Oh, there's some scallywags here. Take them down, Firebeard.
I can't. I defy it at the moment.
I'm going to try and just chase this pig around. Come here, pig. Come here, pig. Come on. Come here, pig.
I like the tune of your voice there, Captain.
He's swimming. This pig can swim. Firebeard, I've never seen such a jovial thing in all my life. Captain Barnacle Bill really likes it. Oh, yeah, there's...
Mega over right here, Captain.
Don't worry. I'm here. I'm here with my excellent swordplay. They stand no chance. That's why I'm Captain. Oh, look, here's the pig again. There he is. I like him. Come here, little piggy. I want to do things to you. I mean, nothing. I didn't say anything. Where's their captain? Where's your captain, Skellywag? Show me to your captain. I will take him out. Because I am a feared pirate, I am.
Captain! The captain's over here, Captain.
Okay, well, this one's running away. He's really taunting me. I must get... Oh, there's a black one! Oh, look at this one! Look at this, Biggie, it's black! Oh, this one looks like a gerbil!
Ah, oh, Captain! This captain's...
Hello?
He's effing me up, Captain.
Okay, don't worry. I'm coming. Hey, get off my first mate. You had your chance at life, ye scurvy skellywag. I take him down, don't you worry.
Oh, come bring the back there, Captain.
I got him. Do you know what? Two can play this game. Pistols at dawn, ye skellywag. Come on. Oh. He's having a go at me. I killed him, don't you worry. Captain Pilfering Piaski defeated.
Perfect, Captain. Come here, little piggy. Come here, little piggy.
It's very fun to chase them, isn't it? Right, let's get back aboard the ship with the skull in hand. It's looking at me very, very peculiarly.
I shall lower the sail for you, Captain, and I shall find out.
Thank you very much, Firebeard. You're very much the best first mate I've ever had. And only first mate I've ever had. There she blows.
there she blows.
That's what I say every time I have sexual intercourse.
Nice, Captain.
Nice or hideous.
Give you wenches warning after 5 seconds. That's very friendly, Captain.
That's right. It is. It's only kind, isn't it? I'm a gentleman, after all. A pirate and a gentleman. Right. Let's get back to Oprah and see if she's satisfied with the skull. I feel like looking into the skeleton's eyes gives me some sort of...
Arousalment.
Yes, arousalment. That's right. The skull's saying something to me, Firebeard. Kill Firebeard.
No,
okay.
Captain.
No, not really. I'm only having a little joke of you, Firebeard. It didn't really say that. I said it. Right, I can sell it. Oprah, hello. Would you like to sleep with me? No, she doesn't want to sleep with me. I can sell the foul bounty skull, so I shall do that. Oprah, take that and go clean up your face. You've got mascara all over it. Did we get much for that? Nothing. We didn't get anything for it. We got no money. Seriously?
I think you should give us some money.
Oh, God. Firebeard, calm down there. I'm sure there was just some sort of mistake. Oprah, where the shitting hell is my money? Oprah, you've crossed the wrong pirates here by not paying us any doubloons. Firebeard warned me not to mess with voodoo spirits, and he was right. And don't you worry, we'll be back to get our doubloons off ye scurvy landlubber.
Scurvy landlubber.
Let's get out of here, Firebeard. Don't show her your tears.
You'd be lucky.
You very lucky. Very lucky that we don't murder women.
Ye.
Right, Firebeard. This has not been our day. First, Firebeard, I wake up and I've been mugged. And they've taken my captain's hat and all my clothes. Luckily, they didn't take you either. Because if they'd taken you, Firebeard, that would have been the end of it. I would have just gone up to the hangman's noose and ended it all there. But I know that's a bit morbid, but it's true, alright? But at least I've got you, Firebeard.
That's true, Captain.
And then we trusted some sort of sea hag over there to, you know, give us some doubloons so we could make our merry way back up to the legend pirate status that we deserve. And she didn't even pay us a single doubloon for all our hard work. Can you believe it?
I cannot believe it, Captain. That's crazy.
Anyway, we live to sail the seven seas again, Firebeard, and we will no longer be messing around with voodoo. We will go to the good old gold hoarders next time and get good old fashioned loot out of the ground by breaking our backs, well, breaking your back, and digging in the sand to get old fashioned loot. How does that sound?
That sounds perfect, Captain.
Come on then, Firebeard, let's get back to the tavern and plan our next move.
Aye, Captain. First round and every round is on me as always, Captain.
Oh, that's right, Firebeard. You know how to brighten me up after a long day getting fucked by Oprah. Not in the way I wanted either. Let's drown our sorrows for a day that's gone pretty badly. To you, Firebeard.
To you as well, Captain. That hits the spot.
Oh, excuse you. Oh, excuse me, I don't know who that was. To adventures next time, Firebeard. Yarr!